Welcome back to SCG TV, everybody. It's your boy Salute the General here with the homie Joe.
In Real Hills.
Right, check out Snowfall Season 2.
Episode 8.
Let's get it.
If you get up and blasted through that telephone joint.
I had a bulletproof vest on, bitch.
Que chingados hice.
You did what you had to, chula.
DEA, hands up!
La madres. La soledad no se echó la de ella.
Vete ahí. Run, also run! Get out of there!
That was stupid any fucking way.
Stupid for her to do that? Because they got nothing.
It's all on fire now.
Everything is on fire. Oh my gosh.
You've been working under the radar for real. I told you that was like a solo quest for my man.
Sorry, but Mr. Grace is unavailable to see you.
This is ridiculous. William knows me. I'm sure he won't mind if I just have a quick word.
Mr. Grace can't see you right now. You perhaps should make an appointment. I strongly advise you to make an appointment.
You know, I got that. You already said that, and I already told you that I don't have time to wait for that.
Okay.
Actually, you know what?
What?
I understand.
Okay.
Very clearly. Thank you so much.
Good. Have a nice day.
Fuck you. Have a nice day can be so insulting sometimes.
Word. No, bitch, you have a nice day.
Yeah.
Get more interested in real estate. Guess my mom's taught me a thing or two without even realizing. But it's time to buy. You moving out of Jerome's? It's gonna be your new spot.
Nah, not mine, yours.
Other one's yours.
No.
Now, your shit got the big backyard for all them damn kids. Your shit got the master for the ladies, huh?
Nigga, you bought us a fucking house?
Yo, bitch ass, he kept trying to teach
y'all motherfuckers to tell y'all motherfuckers to relax, man.
What's wrong?
That shit get real for a minute.
Nothing, man.
Yeah, he knows wrong.
I was just thinking about your pop's whistle, too. He used to hate that shit.
What'd you do?
Hey, Saint, I don't know if I ever told you, but,
I found out.
Thanks.
Oh, shit.
Everything.
Come on, Saint. You gotta see this shit, man.
I get it. You think you can handle prison. But we have ways of making that a very difficult life for you.
Dang.
For instance,
get you fucked
putting word out on the street that you're a snitch who read it on La Fuerza.
You gotta have paperwork, bitch.
Also, Gustavo's going to jail for a very long time unless you turn yourself in.
You fucking little bitch.
Where's Pedro?
I don't know and I don't care.
You can't run from the U.S. government, Lucia. We'll find you anywhere in the world. Turn yourself in.
Oh, shit, ain't that homeboy? That bitch thinks she's slick. She used the phone outside at A Spot, so the DEA come over that bitch.
Your father and I have discussed it. I can't accept it. What you mean? What you mean you can't accept it? You're just gonna lose the house. And I'll lose it. Kissing Tolfowitz's ass for 10 years and getting fired for no reason's wrong. Bank taking your house for being a grand behind on a fucking mortgage is wrong. People getting killed in the street, that's wrong. Our people been getting fucked over for centuries. And you don't want a free roof over your head? Fine. So don't take it. See if I give a fuck. Franklin.
Lessons come how they come. And they both been blessed. Trap. Oh, his wife. Girlfriend, ex-wife, baby mama.
It's always the last one that comes out.
Just looking for James. Getting the runaround. What happened?
Can't talk yet.
The next scene wasn't.
This is really important.
It's always really important.
Please.
Not here. Not now.
Nope.
Oh.
Don't you say
Thai food.
Hot and spicy. Sweet. Dirt. Just a nugget.
I always hated cooking.
I can see that.
You just let it harden, break it down, and you're set.
You don't look right.
Fucking kids. Let me tell you something, chica. In this life, people die every day like that. Unless you're not dead or in jail, you're free. Now get the fuck out of here. Go have your shit. This bullshit's bringing me down. What's that saying now? It's
toxic.
I don't want you to go.
I'm gonna stay here.
I don't want you to leave, not like this. You all fucked up.
We all fucked up.
Hey, we got a problem. No, I ain't got no time for that. Y'all handle it.
It's Leon girl. She jacked the cookhouse.
What? What?
How the fuck that happened, man?
Fuck out of here.
She showed up. Nigga, where the fuck was you at? It wasn't my shift. Where was you at?
Don't we put this on me. Alright, y'all hold tight.
Yeah, this.
Dang. Pedro's in a fucking dumpster. And Lucia's 50 miles away.
So she didn't care about
him. Man, you only gave her 50 miles.
Man, she didn't give a fuck about Pedro.
I'm not. Fuck Pedro.
Nobody
gives a fuck about Pedro.
She's 50 miles away. That's what I'm talking about. Who do I give a fuck about him?
He's in a dumpster somewhere.
You're running out of options, Lucia.
Tell me your real name, and I'll tell you what I want.
My real name is Lorena.
She got plenty of stuff. What you mean they got nothing?
I want to see Gustavo first.
Fine, Lorena. You've got your deal.
Turn around. Turn the fuck around.
Does that make you feel tough?
Fuck. Let's go.
They're tight.
Get off my shoulder, bitch. What is the deal that she just cooked up?
I don't know, but either way, they were trying to catch her with the fucking... with everything.
Fuck you going? Oh, no. What? I ain't no Remy.
What's the deal? What did you need?
Carter trying to sneak out the back. What the fuck did I say to you, huh?
Hey, baby, I was just hauling all of them.
That's why they can't be doing the drugs.
How long you been smoking this shit?
I don't know. It's all just running together. But I don't think I ever really stopped.
You gotta get her off this shit.
Wait a minute, ow, that hurts. Where are you going? What you doing, motherfucker? Give me that.
Oh, I thought he was gonna bang her head against the door, man. That would have been dope.
Hand on to that pipe, please.
Damn. Yeah, Franklin, you fucking up the hood.
You fucking the hood.
That's the bad part about that shit. Like, that shit is the worst.
Yo, she went from bad little girlfriend to straight junkie, straight like...
Today.
What the fuck? Give me my rock!
That's what I would have a try, yo.
Never.
That has to be like on your dying day. It causes you to die. So you never do it again.